Let's go, boys. Get out of TS then. This guy. Yo, is my DX story on? I guess not. We'll just record it like this. No big deal. Let me see. Hey. I think I'm like that. Ha! My name is Hector. Oh. You Russian bitch. The Order of the Stone. Let's do it, boys. Let's do it. Dang, you guys are all fighting against
Nothing
each other.
Built can last
Shinji,
forever.
Go Fima since you
and
are...
Every
wow.
Legend, no matter how great, fades with time. With each passing year, more and more details are lost until all that remains are myths, half-truths. To put it simply, lies. And yet, in all the known universe, between here and the far lands, the legend of the Order of the Stone endures, unabridged as self-evident fact.
Love you too, Jinji.
Indeed, it is only a troubled land that has need for heroes. And ours was fortunate to have so
many. I mean, Mike.
Four heroes such as these. Gabriel, the warrior. Before whose sword all combatants would tremble. Elagard, the redstone engineer, whose machines would spark an era of invention. Magnus the rogue, who would channel his destructive creativity for the benefit of all. And Sorin, the architect, builder of worlds, and leader of the Order of the Stone. These four friends together would give so much to gain their rightful place as four heroes. Their greatest quest would take them on a dangerous journey to fight a mysterious creature known as
the
Ender
Dragon.
We can
talk about it later. It takes end.
In the end, the Order of the Stone emerged victorious, and the dragon was defeated. Their story complete, they slipped away into the pages of legend. But when one story ends, another one begins.
No, this is not Fantastic Four.
100 chicken-sized zombies, or 10 zombie-sized chickens.
Yeah.
Just to be clear, you wouldn't have any weapons or armor, so you'd have to fight them with your hands.
I'd have to go with the giant chickens, not because I want to or because I think it would be easy, but because... they would be an abomination.
Imagine their giant feet.
Like I said, an abomination.
So, I've
got... Yeah, bro, it just came out today, Skills.
Mm-hmm.
And if I did this right, these lamps should turn on once it gets dark.
Mm-hmm.
I didn't want to just leave Reuben here with nothing while we're at the building competition.
He's coming with us.
Really?
Now it does.
What kind of question is that? Of course he
okay,
is.
Okay, I'm not saying he shouldn't come. I'm not. But don't you think it's a little weird that you take him with you everywhere you go? He kind of makes us look like, I don't know, amateurs.
Reuben's my best friend.
I thought I was your best friend.
Both of you are.
I didn't mean anything by it.
Reuben's my best friend, girl.
I just don't want to give people one more reason to call
us. We can pork later if you want. Ooh.
I'm getting tired of it. I'm tired of being a laughingstock.
We are not losers, Olivia.
We lose all the time. It's
okay.
What we do.
Oh, okay, that might be true.
I can't remember the last time we've won anything.
But if that's the case, it means we win at being losers.
<All
right>. Oh! Did you hear that?
Typical Telltale game.
No.
Boom!
Oh, man. You guys totally freaked out. That was on.
Axel, what's the matter with you?
Great. Now I'm gonna smell like a pig in Endercon. I thought we were buddies.
That's what you get, Axel.
I brought you good times and now I'm being punished for it?
You scared us half to death.
Nothing is fun if you're not scared half to death.
Did you bring the fireworks?
Of course I did. I even brought something for the little guy.
Nice.
Pretty much,
you brought Reuben a disguise?
We're going to a convention. Somebody's got to wear a costume.
He's a dragon.
He looks awesome.
It only took me like a million hours.
All right.
You definitely brought the fireworks, right?
Yes, I'm ready. Waiting on you guys.
If he was really your best friend, you wouldn't let him go outside dressed like that.
The only thing more dangerous than putting a costume on a pig is trying to take it off.
Hurry up and grab your stuff.
We'll meet you downstairs, okay?
Okay. Shears, definitely taking these. Never know when I might need to shear some sheep.
Hold shift to walk faster, okay.
Gabriel the Enter. Warrior. You think we'll ever get that famous?
Ooh.
It's not impossible. Maybe I'll get famous for my sweet poster collection. Flint and steel, not too shabby. One of these days, we're gonna win the Endercon building.
That's pretty interesting.
And when we do, people will look at us and say, hey, there goes Jesse and Ruben, winners of the Endercon building competition. They really should change the name. Give me a dragon roar, Ruben. That'll do, Ruben. That'll do.
Wow. I like the voice actor, but
don't have any armor to
for this guy. It's pretty awesome.
Maybe someday.
Dang it, Bobber. All right, let's go.
That's everything.
Let's roll.
Yeah, dude. Roll.
Let's go.
I heard a pretty juicy rumor about the building competition, but you guys have to promise not to say anything.
Okay.
Also, it's in two parts. Each part more exciting than the last.
Spit it out, Axel.
Part one, the special guest at this year's Entercon is none other than Gabriel the Warrior him freaking self.
Whoa, what's part two?
Part two, according to my sources, the winner of the building competition's gonna get to meet him. It doesn't mean anything if we lose. But if we win, oh man, this would make up for all the losing.
Meeting Gabriel would be a dream and an honor.
Totally. He's awesome. Mm-hmm. It'd be amazing to meet him.
Ruben better be careful in that costume. The last time Gabriel saw a dragon, it didn't end well.
So... does this source of yours make posters for a living?
Huh? Yeah, my source doesn't exist. You guys are my only friends.
Guys, let's stay focused. We have a competition to win.
We never win.
Oh,
and this
my goodness.
Year we've got Ruben with us. We basically have no chance.
He kind of looks like Shin.
Faith, Olivia.
What?
A little slice, a sliver. A portion, just a little faith. That's all we need. Also, I'm hungry. To win.
No, I'm with that.
All right.
Seems pretty funny, man.
Wait a minute. We're thinking about this all wrong. The point of the building competition isn't just to build something. We have to do something to get noticed by the judges.
Okay, then. So how do we do this?
We don't just build something functional. We build something fun. After we finish the fireworks machine like we planned, then we build something cool on top of it.
You might be onto something.
If we want to get a reaction from the judges, you build something scary. So I say we build a creeper.
Wouldn't an Enderman be better? I'm more scared of Endermen than creepers.
They both have their moments. Both pretty scary.
Then again, you scared the crap out of us with a creeper today.
Let's build a zombie.
How about a zombie?
Kind of like a creeper.
It's a monster. It's fine.
We are so ready.
Yeah. I think this is the first time we've decided on something before getting to the competition. Think we've got everything we need?
It wouldn't hurt to grab a little more.
Let's get to grabbing then.
We're so prepared. We can't lose. Cannot. Bring it in. Dare to prepare on three. No. Preparing is daring. No, that's the same thing. Forget it. Team on three. One, two, three. Team!
Prepare.
Hopefully we can finish this gameplay in this stream. Be kinda cool. Let's go! Gotta get that wood though! Gotta get that wood though! Oh, can I build an axe? Oh, this is funny. This is amazing. Oh, this is funny. I like this. Oh, this is cool, man. It's like he's working out and collecting all of his materials. This is hilarious. And Ruben's helping too. It's amazing. They did really well making this game, man. I gotta say, they did really well. Why don't you have an axe or something? Yeah, it's pretty nice so far.
You know what we're building? We've got all the stuff for it. We are so ready.
This year, it's going to be different. I'm not just ready to build. I'm ready to win.
Nice pig, losers.
Oh, great. There's Lucas and the Ocelots. The rivalry continues.
Man, they've got matching leather jackets and everything.
So cool.
Well, well, well. If it isn't the Order of the Losers.
Great. The Fail Squad's here.
Lucas, get a load of these losers.
Let's go, guys.
Name, please?
Axel. And how do you do?
No, your team name.
Team name? We are not ready for this.
So much for losing anonymously.
We're the Nether Maniacs.
You just thought of that right now?
Yep.
We've never even been to the Nether.
Who the Nether cares?
Okay, Nether Maniacs, you guys are in booth 5.
Alright, we're in booth 5 and you're a fatso. I'd probably have the same problem. And people complain about CS 1.6 graphics. Yo, get out of here. Yo, what's in the chest, though?
Nope.
Oh, why are you copying me, bro? I said should we go to boot? Let's see. Oh, what's up, ladies? Let's see, it's booth 3.
Man, it's
look
crowded.
At group of people. This is kind of hard to navigate through, which is kind of annoying. All right, let's go to booth 5.
Is that a freaking beacon? They have a freaking beacon? Freaking beacon?
That's stained glass. They aren't just building a beacon. They're building a rainbow beacon. We're gonna
what?
Our design is way cooler. A gigantic zombie is way cooler than a fancy light.
When you play
Minecraft,
your
difficulty score is going to be higher than our total score.
We've got something they don't. Fireworks.
We should probably stop staring at them.
Look, it's the Order of the Losers again.
Good one, Gil.
We're just looking.
There'll be plenty of time for you all to look at it after it wins and gets shown at EnderCon.
You're being unpleasant.
Maybe not all of you. EnderCon doesn't allow outside food or drink. I'm talking about your pig. I'm saying he's food.
Reuben is not food.
Could have fooled me. He looks delicious.
Wow, that dude's
like a weird
rude.
Compliment.
You'll have to eat me first.
Let's hope it doesn't come to that.
Stop wasting your time, Aiden. We've got work to do.
You're lucky I'm busy.
Hey, Jesse. Guys.
Hey, Petra.
How's the build going?
Only time will tell.
Stab them with a sword?
We're optimistic.
Hey, Petra.
Maybe a diamond sword.
I forgot to thank you for that nether star.
Hey, Lucas. Not a problem.
You help these tools?
For the right price, I'll help anyone.
I hope he doesn't forget the fireworks.
None of us know where to find you.
Exactly.
No hard feelings, guys. And if you're cool with Petra, you're cool with us. So why don't we just forget about all this and, you know, make this about how cool our builds are.
May the best team win.
Careful what you wish for.
We'll see about that.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the EnderCon building competition. The winners of this year's competition will have their build featured at EnderCon. The winners will also meet, in person, Gabriel the Warrior.
Ooh!
Ocelot! Ocelot!
Whoa, handshake? We don't have a handshake.
Hey,
we'll just make one
why
up.
Why do we need a handshake?
We'll call it...
Exploded
the,
it!
The Redstone Wrap.
Oh, I'm down. I'm feeling it.
Hmm.
What are you guys doing? You guys look like you guys are jerking
like
off
that,
people in the air.
I'm nervous again.
You're like,
don't talk like that. We can do this. Just stick to the plan and everything will be fine. This year, the Nether Maniacs can't lose.
Oh, Nevi. It's a Minecraft story mode. We're just making take a little break from H1Z1 today.
Now.
Build! Wait, what are we building? Oh, here we go. I don't have to build nothing. Alright, cool.
Dispenser. I'm so scared.
You worry about your build, and we'll worry about ours.
I will build as hard as possible. That was more like a tent. It was, sorta. Alright, bro. We gotta keep building. Keep building. Wow. All their stuff is kind of whack.
And now, the moment of truth.
I feel ours is awesome.
Here goes nothing. This looks so cool. We'll win for sure.
How could anyone not love a zombie? Good call, Jesse.
That was actually kind of cool.
Guys,
bro.
People are looking at us.
Good build, man! What? No way. It's just a bunch of dyed wool.
I paid you.
Whoops.
Oh no, Reuben's on fire! Reuben, no, come back!
It was Aiden, that punk.
The lava's getting closer.
It's gonna ruin the build.
Reuben's going to get lost.
Oh no!
We gotta do something.
But our build is about to go up in flames.
We've got to get Reuben.
Oof.
We're right behind you.
It's cool. I ain't tripping. Reuben's my best friend. We gotta get Reuben.
I don't see him anywhere, Reuben.
The sun's
it was.
Going
it was
down.
More awesome than everybody else's.
Fast.
You know what I'm saying, Ben?
Anywhere, and this part of the woods is huge.
We stand a better chance of finding him if we split up.
If either of you get lost, just use the lights from EnderCon to make your way back to town. Got it?
Got it.
Reuben, where are you?
Oh, the creeper's about to come out at night, bro.
Me. Pig tracks.
Hoof prints. He's just food? So heartless, man. Reuben's my best friend, alright? Let's go this way.
Reuben, I don't want to be out here in the dark.
Bro, it's free breaking. Kill their enemies. Yo, get out of here.
These definitely belong to a pig. There's no way Reuben made these on his own.
Yo, hold up. I saw a carrot. Carrot. Yo, can
hey,
you
Reuben,
walk faster, bro?
I got a carrot for you. Where are you, buddy?
It was this way, wasn't it?
Reuben!
I wonder if the fire...
Reuben, are you in there?
Reuben, maybe. We nuked them. Oh.
Stupid pigs.
How many points awarded, 1 minute or 5 minutes? How does it work? Reuben, it should be every 5 minutes.
Hey, 1 point every... But Reuben, shut up.
Wait. I don't remember. I'll take a look later, but yeah, it's like either 1 point every minute or 1 point every 5 minutes. I believe it's 1 point every 5 minutes. But yeah. Should be something like that. Reuben!
Yeah.
Reuben!
Reuben, it's Wait. Getting scary
oh,
out
snap.
Here.
Something bad's gonna happen right now. Smoldering costume. That's not good.
Reuben. Oh no, you in there, buddy?
No, no
oh,
fried pork.
Geez, please
we don't need fried pork right
Reuben.
Now. Whew. Ooh, we're good. This is a horror movie. Oh, don't tell me you went inside the cave! Why are we going inside the cave right now? Where's the creeper? I'd be so scared of creeper right now. See? I don't like spiders. Nope. No, 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 no.
Is that you?
It's cool. We're good. We're good. I want to make one now. There's been a point system for a while, actually. A really long time, and I reset all the points. I think that's Reuben.
There you are. Hey, buddy, you want a carrot?
Yeah. Yo, let's get out of here before the creepers show up, man.
Oh, I'm so happy to see you.
Let's go, creepers! Oh, and zombies!
Reuben, run!
Zombies and creepers! We're so mad, yeah, man.
I think we're good.
Yeah! Oh no, it's a creeper! Run!
I think we made it.
Oh, it's more. Oh no! I didn't pay attention to the buttons. What's up, Trollo? Oh, come on! There we go.
Stay behind me. I got you.
How many hearts do I got? Alright, I got two more left. Yeah, what up, Shen? Just World Star hip hop then? Yo, World Star! World Star! World Star! Oh no, the sword broke! That's
stupid wooden
what
sword.
You get for having a wooden sword! That's what you get for having a wooden sword, man! Should've been like diamond!
I know it's bad, I'll think of something.
And now there's spiders!
You're gonna have to make a run for it, okay? I'll meet you back in town, I promise! Get out of here now!
Go! Oh no!
Get off me!
The game can't end like this! The game can't end like this! The game can't end like this! What up? I knew I was a badass. Yeah, what up, girl? I knew you liked me.
Come on, let's get out of the open.
I knew you liked me. Shoot. I knew you secretly liked me, girl. Shit. What shit?
I want to show you something.
Not that this isn't a really cool, dimly lit tunnel, but how far away is this thing you want to show me?
Careful, Jesse. You don't want to get a reputation as a wimp.
This isn't my first time in a cave, Petra.
Yeah, but have you ever seen a wither skull?
Whoa!
Fresh.
Ooh,
from
a wither skull.
You're the first person I've showed it to. So, you'd better appreciate this.
You risked your life for that dusty old skull?
No, I risk my life for the thing I'm gonna exchange for that dusty old skull. There's this guy I'm meeting up with at Endercon. He's gonna trade me a diamond for it. Being the resident go-getter pays off every once in a while. Literally.
The guy you got the skull for, what's his deal?
He's kind of strange.
Slash his throat like
but,
a snake.
Hey, everybody's got their thing.
And you never thought to ask him, hey, what's with your whole totally normal, not at all weird skull thing?
As long as this guy is willing to pay, I earned that diamond.
Wow.
Wow, what?
In a single day, you went to the Nether, you killed a wither skeleton. I mean, I did build a super cool statue, but still, it's pretty sweet being you, huh?
You know, you could come with me. I mean,
dang.
If you're nervous, I totally get it, but I wouldn't mind a little backup.
What's in it for me?
Respect, admiration, not getting punched in the face for saying that just now.
You just keep a crafting table down here?
Comes in handy. Since that wooden sword of yours got busted...
You're giving me a new one?
Even better, you can make your own. One stick plus two stones... equals one sword.
It
just grab what you need.
Oh, okay. Thanks. Hey, is all this stuff yours?
No. We're just stealing from whoever was dumb enough to leave this here. Of course it's mine.
Just making sure. Oh, here we go. Jackpot.
Just place the pieces on the table.
Is that one stick? And two stones. What? Well, boom! Got me a soul!
Isn't it better when you make it yourself? Check it out. Endercon's all
Yo, whatever happened to my thing, though?
Oh, man. Looks like Lucas and his ocelots won again.
Sorry, Jesse, but you've got to admit, that beacon does look pretty sweet.
Yeah, yeah. I just wanted this to be the year we finally beat that jerk.
You know, Lucas may be kind of arrogant, but he has come through for me in tricky situations. You might want to get to know him, just in case. He's good at building, that's for sure. It's always useful to have a guy like that around, no matter what you might think of him personally.
Yeah, you might be right.
I'm just saying, if you run into him at Endercon, try talking to him.
I don't need a lecture on the power of collaboration, Petra.
How about a lecture on the power of my fists? It's short, but deadly.
Ooh, shots fired.
Come on, let's hurry.
Remember what Endercon was like before it was cool?
Remember what we were like before we were cool?
Some of us will never be cool.
Ha ha. Creepers!
Oh, for real, creepers? Crap. Oh, for real? Oh my goodness, dude.
This doesn't look good.
Oh, jump in the water! Jump in the water! Jump in the water!
Well, there's
Let's
only
go!
One way out this bridge. Whatever we do it together.
It's like 14.
Alright, let's jump!
Jump! Yo, that's pro, dude. I love the James Bond, kind of song. It's kind of cool. I like it. It's like $24, foe. $24. Nah, bruh. Look how more awesome this is, though. Look how more awesome. We wouldn't have had this awesome intro into the game if it wasn't, if I didn't choose jump. Ooh, creeper! Aw, poor chickens. Poor chickens. What's up, penguin? What did I join into? You joined into, Minecraft story mode by Telltale Games.
Burns.
Oh, that must have hurt.
Don't you know? You dive into the water. You don't land on top of it. Pull yourself together and follow me.
You belly flopped weirdo. I love you, baby.
Just let me know if you see Reuben
anywhere. Oh my goodness.
He's got to be here somewhere.
I hope you're right.
So, when we're making the deal, I need you to let me do the talking, okay? I just don't want anything.
There's not nearly enough hearts in the chat. Come on, bros.
Anyone.
Should I be nervous?
Yeah, what you're doing right now is pretty much perfect.
Jesse.
All right.
And
I'm the muscle. Petra? Got it.
Hey, you all know Petra, my new super close friend. We're super close now. We ran into each other while I was looking for Ruben.
Couldn't find him either, huh?
I'm sorry, Jesse. We look everywhere.
I saw him, but before I knew what was happening, we were under attack by a zombie horde. I told him to run. It was for his own good.
What were you doing in the woods, Petra?
Nothing. Just drawn by the sound of Jesse's high-pitched screams.
Spider-Man if she hadn't found me.
I gotta admit, I'm pretty bummed they won. Again.
I mean, there's no way we were gonna let you go after Ruben.
That's actually
kind of
cool.
It's okay to be a little disappointed, right?
More like, a lot disappointed.
The saddest of the sad sacks?
They deserve this. Olivia, even you've got to admit that.
Yeah, yeah.
And I agree, but then also still hate them and everything they stand for.
Hey, Jesse, it's time to go see about that thing.
Oh, got him. The thing.
Subtle.
Yeah.
As a punch to the
face.
Got
him.
Axel and I were gonna head into Endercon anyway. See you in there?
I heard somebody saying there's free cake by the map booth.
Hurry. We're supposed to meet in the alley over there.
Dark. Dark. Very dark in here.
That's weird. He said the dark, creepy alley close to the gates, but he's not here. Maybe he's late.
Are you sure this is the dark, creepy alley?
Why would you say the dark, creepy alley?
I was.
Too many hearts.
Okay, new plan. You stay here, just in case this is the spot he meant, and I'll look around. I guess I could have heard him wrong. Then again, I've never gotten a meetup spot wrong before.
Okay, I'll hold down the fort.
Thanks, Jesse. I'll be back before you know it. If he shows up while I'm gone, just stall for me.
Oh, this is a trap. This is a trap! She set you up, man!
And just who are you?
I'm waiting.
No, who are you?
If you belonged here, you would know.
Unless that's all part of the plan?
I'm supposed to meet with Petra, not whatever you're supposed to be. Give me one good reason why I shouldn't walk out of here right now! Well, I'm a very busy man.
You're the guy who needed a wither skull, right?
Not so loud, you idiot! Too many people know my business already. Do you have the skull?
Well...
You do or you don't? You'd better not be toying with me.
Take a breath, would you? I'll show you the skull when I'm good and ready.
Unacceptable. I'm not wasting any more time with you.
Ivor.
Not a moment too soon. Your partner here almost soured the deal.
Ah, well, that's not good. Mm-hmm. I left my friend Jesse here while I went looking for you. I've got what you asked for.
If you have what you promised us.
You didn't say anything about an us when we first met. And I don't like surprises. If these are the sorts of people
you're so bad, bro.
Perhaps we should call the whole thing off.
My friend is fine, right, Jesse? There's no problem here. Let's not be too hasty, okay? This is just a little misunderstanding.
Let's just do this thing.
That's what I thought.
Proceed, then.
I think this is a bad idea.
I'll take that diamond now.
Take it. You've earned it.
This isn't a diamond.
No, it's lapis. Of all the dirty, underhanded tricks to pull. I can't believe that guy got one over on me.
Let's go after him.
Let's go!
I'm either getting that diamond, or I'm getting my skull back.
Yeah, or you'll make him pay, right? Right?
Come on. Do you see him anywhere?
Right? Man, it's kind of like a psychopath. What's up, Deathpig? How's
lost
it going, bro?
Then we'll just have to find him again. Go.
Alright, where is this bad boy? Gabriel Keynote? For real?
Well, we won't find him just standing around.
He's a dirtbag, man. Let's try this way.
There he is! Gabriel! Gabriel!
Step aside,
I have
please.
Just one question.
Hold all your questions until after the keynote.
Step aside, please.
Hold all your questions anyway. You guys big Gabriel fans or something? Too bad it's sold out.
Too bad, though. It's sold out. Not a big deal, though. Oh, can you just walk over there and talk to
nothing?
Him?
Nothing. What's up with you?
Nothing.
Thank you, bro.
What's up with you?
I just said nothing.
I'm sorry you guys didn't win this year. It might have turned out pretty cool. If it hadn't, you know, burned down or whatever.
You guys deserve that win.
Thanks for being so cool about it. It's not fair you had to deal with Aiden being an idiot.
Hey, you didn't happen to see a creepy guy with long hair and a beard roaming around, did you?
I don't think so. Why?
He kind of scammed Petra out of a diamond earlier.
Chilling like a
villain. Everyone knows you don't mess with Petra. Not if you know what's good for you. I'll keep an eye out, okay?
Thanks, I appreciate it.
So, we're cool?
Yeah, we're cool.
Cool, cool.
We are so cool, bro. Coolio.
Coolness.
Coolio.
See you later, Lucas.
Yeah, see ya.
That guy's cool. I like him. I like him. Axel! This guy's a...
Thought you could just wiggle right out of that trap, didn't you? Well, wiggle as much as you want. You're not going anywhere.
Axel, listen up. Any chance you've seen a creepy-looking beardy guy anywhere?
No. Petra told me what happened. I'm keeping an eye out for him. Okay, so I got a little distracted. It's just this machine presses all my
buttons.
A little
too distracted, bro.
Unnecessarily complicated and mean to birds for no reason. It's just, when something like this calls, you gotta answer. But I swear, as soon as the demonstration is over...
We really need your help, Axel. If we don't find this guy soon, we might never find him.
I was looking, I just got distracted.
Have you seen Reuben? I was hoping he might have made it to town while I was distracted.
Haven't seen hide nor hair. But I'm sure he's fine. He's a tough little ham.
Axel?
All right, I'll look. After I watch one more chicken get owned.
I really hate my capture card, but I also really hate this game because that game keeps kicking me out, which is kind of annoying.
Well, if it isn't Team Trash Bag. How's
oh,
your stupid
here,
pig?
You,
I hear intense heat causes brain damage. It does boost the flavor something crazy, though.
Kinda busy right now, man.
What, busy trying to get a life? I'm busy trying to find some friends. Hey.
That guy's a douche. Yo, don't ever be a bully like that guy. That guy's... I hate that guy. Yo, can you, there we go. There we go, buddy.
Hey,
bet you this is not even him.
What do you think you're doing?
Oh, I'm sorry.
Get away from me!
I said I was sorry. Reuben? Is that you?
Get your pork chops here. Fresh off the
bone. Oh, no!
Nothing sticks to your ribs quite like a juicy pork chop.
Reuben!
What's the big idea? I'm trying to run a business here.
That's my pig!
Oh, really? Well, I found him out in the woods, so I think that makes him my pig. Not the fattest pig I've ever seen. Well, he should cook up real nice anyway.
Give him to me now.
You wouldn't be threatening me, would you?
What if I am?
I'm not
interested in arguing with you. I might be amenable to some kind of trade. Not that you look like you got much of value. I gotta get some kind of return on my investment.
Give me back my pig.
All right, you little maniac. Fine. Take him. He's yours.
Come on, Reuben. I'm sorry, Reuben. I never should have let you run off in the woods.
That's how you trade, boys. That's how you trade. Oh, there he goes. Let's go. We don't have time.
Remember that thing I had to go do with Petra? Long story short, we met up with this guy. He cheated me and Petra on a deal, and now we're trying to track him down. You in?
Oh, I'm in, all right. Any sign
of
him?
I thought I saw him earlier, but it was just a false alarm. Wait, there he is. Looks like he's heading towards the hall.
We're gonna have to get past that usher to follow him.
Let's go.
So, yeah, hey.
What would it take to get us inside tonight?
Tickets?
This might sound crazy, but we're actually on an important mission.
I hope your mission came with tickets to the show, because, I mean, otherwise... Chicken! Chicken! It's gone. You're totally fine. You're a totally cool dude.
We have to do something. Like what?
Get a chicken!
The show has been sold out for ages.
I could bust right through. I just need a little wind-up room.
Any other bright ideas?
We need a distraction.
A lot of chickens running around might be a distraction.
Shoot! Get out of here!
Usher is afraid of chickens. What would you say if I told you I want to break this guy's chicken machine to create the mother of all distractions?
But you have to break that pane of glass. How are you going to reach it? Let's look around. There has to be something we can do.
Right here, bro. Right here. Slime demo.
I bet I could reach that glass with a slime block.
What's up, Cerso? Alright, how do I get a slime block, though?
Oh, hey, we meet again. Hey. One slime block, please.
We don't give out slime blocks here, just slime balls. We've got a limited supply today, and we're only giving out two per customer. You could craft your own slime block if you had 9 slime balls.
Can I please, please have some slime?
Ugh, whatever.
A round of slime balls for everyone, please.
Wait, this is only 8 slime balls. We need one more to make a block.
Okay, we need to find another way to get some more slime, and quick.
On it.
Are we gonna...
I need to reach that window, but the fence is in the way. And I don't think I can mess up the fence if he's around.
I Demand more slime? You will give me more slime, peasant! Can I ask someone here to give me another slime ball? Yo, what's up, girl? What's up, girl?
Just one more thing, ma'am. One more slime ball, please.
I'm afraid not. If I break the rules for you, then I have to break them for everybody, and then I'll be out of slime completely. Sorry.
All right.
Come on.
Sweet
please.
Talker. Sweet talker.
Gotta find one more slime ball.
Bruh. Break the block. Okay, whatever. Fine, whatever. Just hold her at gunpoint and demand for one. I don't think that's gonna work, bro. Yo, Ruben!
Ruben, I need your guidance. What would you do in a situation like this?
Oink, oink!
I hear you, brother.
Yo, we're cool. We're cool, right, Lucas?
Hey, Lucas, can you do me a favor? Boy.
Anything's possible.
I need slime balls. I swear I have a really good explanation.
Whatever you guys are doing, count me in.
Thanks, Lucas. Told you he was
useful. Ooh, what up?
This guy isn't actually cool, is he?
Remains to be seen.
It's crafting time.
So, you guys been building together long? You've got good chemistry.
Are you jealous?
I'm just saying, I think it's cool you have a team that works so well together.
Oh, okay.
You're totally jealous. How's it going, Jesse? You know how to do this. A slime in every slot, and every slot, a slime.
Come on! Boom!
Ta-da,
jelly!
Slime! Gross.
I'll take that.
Thank you.
Right there.
It's all you, Jesse. Give me a boost.
Yeah. Oh, snap. All gonna run and jump, huh? Yo, let's do it. Oh, boy.
Whee!
Boom, what up, son? Ooh!
My poultry, my precious poultry.
Nailed it.
Keep your eyes closed, they will peck at your rock.
Now's our chance.
Let's go!
Hey!
Oh, snap.
Where'd he go?
There! Through that door.
What do we do once
we
catch
him? How do you know we went through that door?
There are a million ways to play this. But considering this isn't my fight, I'll follow your lead.
We politely ask for what's ours.
Short, sweet, and to the point. Not bad.
You ready?
Ready.
Oink, oink. Oh, oink, oink, oink.
See anything?
He must have gone out another way. What is all this?
Looks like it used to be the basement. Weird place to have a hideout.
I bet you anything I'll find my wither skull here.
And if we find anything else cool to steal along the way, so be it, right?
Axel, that's not what we're here to do.
I said we should ask politely, Axel.
Yeah, but if the guy's not here, we can't ask. So I say, we take.
I don't want to stoop to his level.
He's got a point.
But isn't that the best way to get
Bruh.
Back at him?
Let's focus on finding the skull.
All right, let's just find the skull.
Stealing.
Oink, oink, bruh.
Never lets me have any fun.
We let you hang out with us. The faster we find what we're looking for, the faster we can get the heck out of here.
Whoa! Gonna be a shootout? Bruh.
Mostly stuff about brewing.
Why am I gonna look at the loot? What? Oh, dude, he's gonna make a potion with that wither skull. I have no clue about Minecraft stuff, so I don't even know like what you could make with a wither skull.
Hello.
What?
and too soft.
Yo.
But super flashy.
Yeah, I don't think this guy does much fighting.
I said,
Hey, you still have that one stone sword, right?
Yeah, I had to wave it at this jerkwad butcher earlier, you know, to save Reuben's life.
Impressive.
You're keeping it? But I thought it was too
soft.
That
was my father.
It still might come in handy. And it is super flashy.
Oh, show girl. What's up?
Find
What's
anything?
Up, Axel?
I want to steal that and that. I just want to touch that.
Ooh, take a look at
How about
this.
Let me touch it.
You're not gonna believe me, but
it's fancy.
I dream about this. Okay, potion. I know this is a big step, but I would be honored if you'd come home with me.
Come on, Axel. Make yourself useful and go find that Bruh. Skull.
I am.
Nope. You're literally doing the exact opposite of what I just asked you to do.
There's no way he won't notice his fancy potion is missing.
A good thief always covers his tracks. Fixed it.
Oh, yeah, the perfect crime.
Yo, there's a lever. How much you want to bet that this bookshelf moves? Nailed it!
What the hell is all this stuff?
Soul sand. It was everywhere in the Nether.
What about that block in the middle?
I've never seen one of these before. I wonder if I just take a closer look. Do you feel that? It's almost pulsing.
Don't touch that, Olivia.
I was just curious.
Don't forget what we're here for. Find that skull.
I'll touch it. Let's open the chest,
so,
boy!
Good news, weird news. I found the skull, but...
What the hell? Why'd I risk my neck for that skull if he's got two of them already? He was in such a hurry to get it, too. There's gotta be something bigger going on here.
This has gotta be connected somehow. The chest with the skulls was hidden back here with everything else. It's gotta mean something.
But what?
I think I know what's going on here. Soul sand. Plus three wither skulls. That's the recipe for a wither.
But a wither? That's...
One of the worst monsters there is.
We came down here to find the skull.
Uh-oh.
Well, we found it.
Maybe we should just grab it and get out of here while we still can.
Guys?
Oh no! What's up, Raymond? How's it going, man? Get in the box! No, get in the box!
Don't you recognize me?
Oh, wait. Surprised?
To see me?
No, that's not good.
Thought you were rid of me, didn't you?
That's better.
Uh-oh. Oh, he's seeking revenge! Oink, oink! Oh, my goodness.
What was that?
Oh, no!
Over here, jerk!
What are you doing here?
What did you see?
Leave him alone.
Yeah, back off, pal.
You two. Did you follow me here?
You thought you could just screw us over and get away with it, didn't you?
We're here to prove you wrong.
What are you going to do about it?
I have what I want, and you have exactly what you earned. Now get out before I put you out.
We know what you're doing down here. Soul sand and three wither skulls? You're building a wither!
Huh, smarter than you look.
Hey, nobody talks to my friends like that. Now shut your mouth, or else.
Enough! You've wasted
Rayman.
Too much of my
Thanks
time already.
Ren!
If you won't leave of your own volition, I'll happily remove you myself.
What? What? What?
Show our friends the door, will you?
What? Man. Pull out your sword, bro. Sword, homie. Wuss. What a wuss.
Oh, man. This is so exciting.
It sure is.
And now, for the first time ever here at EnderCon, we are very proud
we are very proud to present
Gabriel!
Gabriel! Oh, you're like a Yoda, fell.
Gabriel!
Please.
We love you.
Please. Thank you. Are you with me?
It's fun right now.
Everybody okay?
Guys? Where's Lucas?
I thought he was right behind me.
Well, if he's not here, the only place Lucas. He could be is...
He's still down there!
Ivor's got an iron golem and all the ingredients to build a wither down there. If he were to unleash it in this crowd of people... We have to act fast.
It just so happens that the greatest warrior of all time is in the building. We should ask Gabriel for help. This is the smartest way to help
Lucas. Watch out for the walkers.
He's tough. I just hope he's tough enough to hold out a little bit longer.
We need Gabriel to get Lucas back and to deal with everything else we saw down there.
We're doing the right thing, Jesse. I just hope Lucas can hold out against that golem long enough for us to get help.
Come on, then.
Let's crash this party.
What if he's fake? He's not even a warrior.
I mean, anyone can become a hero. You just have to believe it. I want you to look me in the eyes. And I want you to know that I'm looking into you.
We just gotta push through this crowd to get to Gabriel.
Start believing. And then...
Lee?
You, right there in the front row.
You know, when, Elagard and the dragon, what was her favorite food?
Bread. Next question.
Dude, manners, come on.
Yes, next. What question do you have for the mighty Gabriel? Well?
Every person here is in danger.
Now hold on just a minute. If this is a joke, it isn't funny.
I'm not joking. Somebody's been building a monster in the basement.
Perhaps we should have this checked out.
I have a question for you.
Excuse me, sir. You'll have to wait your turn.
Just tell me first. Do you really believe anyone can be great?
With enough hard work? Yes.
Was that where I went wrong? I simply didn't work hard enough?
Ivor? Is that really you? How dare you interrupt like this?
How do you know who he is?
I don't know if I ever really knew him. But what I did know, I didn't like.
The feeling is entirely mutual.
Why don't you tell them the real story, Gabriel?
I see time has made you bitter.
And it's made you an even bigger fool.
Now these people were promised greatness, and I'm ready to deliver. I'm sorry this is how they had to learn the truth.
Gabriel, you have to stop him!
Nothing else can last forever, Gabriel.
Ivor, no!
No!
Breacher, attack!
No!
Oh no!
I'm dead. Damn. Oh my goodness.
Everyone stay calm. This foul beast is no match for me.
Preacher! Attack!
Yeah!
Oh, what?
What have you done?
Gabriel!
No, stay away! It's after me.
Liam.
Look at him! The mighty Gabriel!
Looks like true greatness is out of his reach.
He may not be able to defeat this creature, but I can!
It's so big.
Retreat!
It's all special effects.
Retreat! Retreat, I said! Retreat!
He's lost control of it!
Oh, no need to be alarmed, my friend. I have an elixir that will destroy this creature.
That potion, is that?
Uh-oh.
No!
What?
It's the wrong potion!
It should have worked. I took such care.
The potion. Axel, you've got to throw the real potion.
But finders keepers.
You thieves, you're ruining everything.
Bro!
Axel, come on. Jesse, throw it.
It's protecting itself.
No!
Command block exposed. The potion is useless. It wasn't supposed to happen like this.
Ivor, you coward, come back here.
Jesse, help me!
Ah, Gabriel.
We got you. We're not ready.
Thank you. Ivor was right about one thing. I can't defeat that thing. Not on my own. Everyone's running away. Except for you. Will you help me? I must get to the temple.
I will.
But what needs to happen next? I can't do alone.
Of course.
Follow me.
Let's do this. All right, Rayman. Thanks for stopping by, bro. I really appreciate it.
Out of my way, chickens.
Bro, a heck of an epic mission, man. Ren!
Wait!
No!
Hey, I'm
no!
Over here.
It can't
Somebody
be him!
Help me.
Not him!
Guys!
No! Chicken! Chicken, come here! Chicken! We got this. Ain't nothing to a boss. Ain't nothing to a boss. Here we go, bro. Here we go. Godzilla.
Goya! Godzilla!
Lucas!
You guys just left me down there.
We got this.
Abandoned me.
No, we were trying to warn Gabriel and get him to help.
Jesse!
Let's go! Let's go.
This is weird.
Wait, we have to stay together.
Jesse, help me.
No, Jeff. No. Yo, grab her.
I can't hold on.
Grab her. We'll give you the booty tank. No, come here.
Here we go.
Yeah, Gabriel.
Can we still have everyone?
We must set out for my fortress. We'll be better protected there.
My fortress. Yo, this dude is like crazy.
Thanks for that just now.
Yeah, well, now we're even.
He's coming!
Godzilla right now.
No, bro.
You dummy. No, why? Again?
No.
Alright, cool. We made it. We're good. No. Yeah.
Woo.
Winning.
Stay together, everyone. We'll be safe as soon as we get to my temple.
Red! Red!
Oh.
Everyone! Keep going! We'll meet up on the other side!
Split up!
Uh-oh. I gotta go with my friends. No, it's the creepers.
The temple is just up ahead.
Oh! And you thought you couldn't do it, adventure man. Let's go, bro. Watch out for the tentacles. Jump over the tentacles, yes.
Hurry, inside the temple. The inner chamber is built entirely of obsidian.
Yeah.
We should be untouchable in there.
Let's go.
Hurry. If you can get through the portal, you'll be safe.
Something's not right here.
It's not lit.
Oh, we got flames.
Everyone, get in now.
Gabriel!
No! Gabriel! Lee, not again! Not again, Lee! Not again, Lee! I can't lose you again! Again! We're good, we're good!
Thank you!
Oh, I'm so sorry, bros. Let's go.
There are so many of them. I can't save them all. I can't stop this by myself. We need to find the others.
Others?
Soren's been missing for years. But the others... You must seek them out. Take this amulet and guard it with your life. You can do this. You must.
How am I supposed to find Magnus and Elagard?
The amulet will guide you. Take it through the portal, and then...
At least throw me your diamond sword, man. Get him. What up, son?
You two, go through the portal and meet up with the others. I'll stay here and do whatever I can. Go on, Jesse, go! Get through that portal now!
I'm coming with you.
No, you're not. The gang needs you, Jesse. Go through the portal. If anything happens, I'll meet you guys at the temple.
Damn! Oh! No! Uh-oh. Oh. What up,
Lucas!
Sean?
Oh, no!
I need you, Petra!
Thanks, Jesse. Gabriel's still up there!
Jesse! Go!
No!
I'm coming! Never! Uh-oh. Well, I mean, like, I tried.
Where's Petra?
We did everything we could.
What are you saying?
Jesse? What is he talking about? Because it doesn't sound...
It was chaos. There wasn't much I could do.
Jesse's right.
Petra is still up there.
I got scared. Just for a second.
You got scared?
It wasn't my fault.
You got scared and it's not your fault?
Back off, Axel.
Don't worry about it, back. Yo. Don't worry about it. We got this.
No.
We got this, bro.
We just have to wait. Think about what you're walking into.
We should go back.
She just needs more time.
Petra needs our help.
We're going.
Hey, there she is.
Come on, come on.
Watch this, Gabriel.
You again.
What? Ivor? No! Man. You got scared by Axel?
Ivor.
You ruined everything.
Oh, you're going down, bro. You ruined everything.
You thief! You took my most valuable potion and what should have been my moment of triumph!
This is all your fault!
I had a plan! And you interfered.
Your plan was to set off a wither in a theater full of people!
wither I could control. That is, until you showed up. There's nothing left up there. Nothing but that wither storm.
Why are we wasting time talking to this jerk? We have to go and get Petra.
The girl. I saw her.
What?
While I was running toward the portal, I passed her. She was running in the opposite direction. Such bravery. Of course, there's a fine line between bravery and stupidity. And your friend.
Really?
Frosted. I'm saying she's stupid.
You're a coward.
Maybe. But I survived.
Coward, bro.
And that's what counts.
Maybe.
There's more to life than survival.
Without survival, there is no life. Through that tunnel is a network of minecarts built by the Order of the Stone. It's your only way out.
We should go that way.
Time's wasting. Let's go.
Much as I hate to admit it, he might be right.
Bravo for embracing the truth.
That doesn't mean I won't punch you. I'll still punch you, bro.
I would wish you good luck, but luck won't carry you through the nether. You have my sympathies.
Oh, rude!
Let's get out of here! Run!
Oh, run! Uh-oh. Keep going, bro!
This must be what Ivor was talking about.
No! Dang it. Oh, we're good, we're good, we're good. It's still not blown up yet. We're good.
Everybody, hold on!
We made it, bros!
Wow.
No reason to wait.
Nether.
Yeah, that is a lot of lava. And fire. And other things that could burn you to death.
Oh no!
Lava and fire.
Oh, that's a drop. That is very, very much a drop.
Yo, hands up!
What drop? Oh crap! You weren't kidding.
Here we go.
Hands in the air! Hands in the air! Woo!
Oh no!
Watch it!
Okay, so I'm not the only one seeing that we're running out of track, right?
No.
Good.
Jesse, hit the lever, bro. That switch.
Hit the lever,
now,
bro.
Do it.
Oh, arms don't fail me now.
Yeah. Yeah, boy.
Wow. I thought something bad was gonna happen there, but I guess everything's gonna be. Whoa.
Jesse.
No.
Wait.
Oh man.
Wait, why is everybody getting something?
Axel, Olivia, Ruben. Anybody?
Are they all good for you? They're gonna come back together. Oh no! Oh no!
Hang on, Reuben!
Oh, hit him again!
Reuben!
Alright, we're good, we're good.
Okay, Reuben, remember how I said everything was gonna be just fine before? I know I was wrong then, but I have a very good feeling about it. Whoa!
Woo!
Duck!
Oh, we're winning! Winning! Winning!
Well, gas are officially crossed off my to-see list. Done with gas. Never need to see them. Oh. This is bad.
ET, bro. That's all I thought. Oh, yeah, Shen.
Is everyone okay?
I mean, I'm not dead. I guess that's pretty good.
Ditto, with the not dead.
I just can't believe that Hector comes down here all the time. This place is awful.
Your throat's gonna be sore later, Axel.
Why?
were just lucky to make it out alive. That's more than most people can say. Their bones are probably still sizzling away in that lava down there.
Wow. Morbid.
Sorry. Can you throw up, like, inside your body?
Uh-huh.
Inside
know,
your body?
I just
what?
Did. About 5 times.
Wow. Look at this place.
All these tracks converge at this point.
Oh, that looks sick.
You could probably get anywhere in the world from here.
There's the portal.
This is what Gabriel was talking about.
That's our way out.
It must lead back to the surface.
The surface is also where that creature is.
He's right. We have no idea what we're walking into. It could be dangerous.
Thanks for being so brave, Axel.
All right, I'm gonna go. I'm going. I'm going right now. Like, right now.
I'll go first.
That's not what I was saying.
I'm going.
Well, if you absolutely insist.
Coward.
Well, see you guys on the other side, I guess.
Be careful.
Thanks, Jesse.
Look at this, boys.
We got this.
Think we'll live?
Okay, not what I was expecting.
Oh. Not bad at all. Zombie alert. Yup, got it.
Oh man, that was close.
Winner, winner.
There was a zombie.
Oh. Is it dead? I mean, you know, dead?
Yeah.
All good, we're all good.
Where are we?
A walker.
In the dark, in the middle of nowhere?
Maybe we should bed down for the night. It's dangerous to be out when it's this dark.
I thought we were headed toward a temple.
We're looking for a giant building. It should be pretty obvious.
Ivor said...
No, Ivor said, well, then maybe this is the temple. I'm being sarcastic.
Axel, come on.
The Order wouldn't build all that track for nothing. It's gotta be here somewhere.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
I was agreeing with you, so I don't know what you're talking about.
We have to build, shelter.
Shelter. I was going to say shelter.
I say we build a treehouse.
That'll take forever, and we'll be exposed while we do it. We just need a quick and dirty hut.
Look, whatever it is, we gotta do it fast. What?
In a hut, we won't know what's coming until it's knocking on our door.
A treehouse is gonna be Spider Town. I hate spiders.
Let's go with a treehouse.
It's functional. It'll keep us out of danger.
It's not a bad idea.
All right, fine.
Let's get started then.
I say treehouse because, I mean, I don't want to be on the ground with something, you know, knocking on the door like you said. Or like she said. You know what I'm saying? Boom, what up, son? Yo, dude.
If I wake up with a spider on my face, I'm gonna expect you to deal with it.
Lower your expectations, Axel.
Well, maybe if we'd built into the tree a little bit more, it could've... Never mind.
Yeah, we are kind of messing.
This is fine. It's good.
Looks good, guys.
We're all good, homies.
Oh, man.
What?
I'm going to tell you something. You have to promise not to freak out.
What is it?
I have cookies.
Mm-hmm.
One for me. One for Olivia. One for Jesse.
Thanks, Axel.
and one for Reuben.
Split it!
Sorry, Lucas. I only have four.
Oh, no. It's all right. I'm not that hungry anyway. I'll just grab something in the morning or something.
Take it, Lucas.
No. I can't do that.
I insist.
Thank you, Jesse.
That was for you, Jesse, not him.
Bruh, that was rude. Learn to be not rude. Are you gonna be mad, bro?
If you had to, which would you rather fight? 100 chicken-sized zombies or 10 zombie-sized chickens?
Choose wisely.
That's a good one. Let me think.
How can you
guys zombie-sized chickens? Like this?
Petra is still out there. She's all by herself. There's nothing funny about that.
Petra wouldn't mind at all. She'd want us to keep our spirits up.
If I were her, I don't know. It feels wrong.
Fine. Then,
Brad, calm down.
We should get some rest. We gotta start looking for this temple as early as we can. Now, my guess is if we start at the portal and kind of split up...
Oh, what are you doing?
Did I do something to you? I'd really like to know, because you keep getting on my case for what seems like no reason.
He's just trying to help.
See?
I'm sorry, Jesse. I'm not gonna sit here and listen to this guy telling us what's what.
I'm just trying to get ready for tomorrow.
You're the only one wearing that stupid jacket. Don't tell us what to do.
Take that back.
Can't. Wouldn't.
You know what? I get to wear this jacket because I know how to build. But that doesn't mean I don't know how to break things.
Oh, rude!
Don't scare me now that we know how you really are.
Jesse, your friend is way out of line. I wasn't going to bring it up, but I can only take so much.
Leave Axel alone.
You don't think he's over the line?
He's on it, maybe. He's not over it.
You know, of course you take his side.
Yup. The right side. Haven't you done enough damage for one day? Petra might be dead because of you.
Yo, everybody just needs to calm down, homie.
I don't have to take this. Listen, why don't I just leave and let you guys hash this out?
You can't leave. It's dangerous out there.
I can take care of myself. It's what Axel wants, right?
Let him leave if he wants to leave.
This is so dumb.
Oh, you're just gonna I didn't know there was leave? A choice.
I'll be fine.
No! No, I don't want him to leave! I don't want him to leave! Don't leave! Don't leave! Oh no! Oh.
You feeling good about yourself?
He'll be fine.
I get for looking down, bro. Gosh! I want him to leave. Dang it.
Hey, guys, I picked some apples. You are more than welcome to some if you want. Feel free. There's plenty for all of us.
Thanks, Lucas.
You got up early and did all this?
I figure we have to eat.
Make it up.
I like to get an early start.
Glad you're okay.
Thanks, Jesse. I did some thinking last night. I'm resourceful, you know? People always say that. And I am a good friend. Most of the time, I'm a good friend. Now, yesterday I wasn't at my best for one second, and it's like, none of that matters. Except for one thing.
Mm-hmm.
Petra still needs us. I let her down once. It won't happen again. We're in this together now. I'm with you guys. To the end.
We're all on the same team. We have to help each other.
I'm glad we're on the same page. Thank you, Jesse.
Here we go, boys.
All right, then let's head
out. Fantastic Four, unite! It does kind of look like we were Fantastic Four, thing. Though. Not gonna lie.
What is it?
Let's get a closer
Super
look.
Drama of Minecraft. Boom, it's the temple, son!
We should head in, but let's be careful.
Yeah, no, I'm lucky I got a
chance. What is this place?
That's what we're trying to figure out.
It's the Temple of the Order of the Stone.
Lucas, are you sure?
He's right. Look.
Holy crap.
Do you think they're in there?
Let's go in and find out.
Let's just all be careful.
Okay.
If you spot anything, call it out. We don't have a lot of time.
Isn't it weird how dispensers are carved to look like spooky little faces? What do you dispense, little guy?
I get the feeling.
Oh, dude, it's a trap!
I don't really want to find out.
Get behind me.
Here. Don't want to step on those. No! Oh, no!
That's probably not a good thing. Oh, come on, dispenser faces. I thought we were friends.
Run!
No!
Oh, snap. Good, we're good. I took one to the knee, but it's okay.
We're trapped!
We activated the dispensers with that pressure plate. If we can figure out a way to trigger it again, I bet that'll shut them off.
There's a crafting table. Maybe we can make something useful.
Out of what? We don't have anything. All of our tools and materials are back home.
All right, everyone, empty your pockets. Let's see what we've got to work with.
I have a few sticks left over from building the shelter last night.
I've got some flint and a piece of string.
All I have are some chicken feathers I picked up after that chicken machine exploded.
Well, let's
what can you make with that, guys? I don't know anything about Minecraft.
Steel, a sword, oh, and some string from a spider that I fought in the woods earlier.
String, sticks, flint, and feathers.
Bruh. I don't... Bow, arrow, fishing rod. Let's go with a bow and arrow. So we got flint. Stick. Okay. And then a feather. Right? So that makes an arrow.
Okay. Or you can do the arrow first.
Nah, we're good. We're good. We're gonna make a bow. An arrow. Alright, here's the bow. Oh, wait. I should have enough string. Boom. What up, Shun? Alright, cool. So now that we have a bow and arrow, we should be able to hit that pressure plate. Go, boys. Nailed it!
The Nether Maniac's luck is changing.
Nether Maniacs. I like that name. I chose a really good name.
This must be their enchantment room.
Doesn't this look like Ivor's creepy basement?
Find anything useful?
It does kind of look like Ivor's creepy basement.
Definitely interesting. There is a lot of history in this room.
The battle was fierce, but the Order of the Stone emerged triumphant.
Saving the land and ensuring the peace
would reign
prosperity
forever.
Would reign forever.
Exactly forever.
These five members
five friends. Together would give so much to gain their rightful place as five heroes.
Ivor!
They would author their own end. They would slay a dragon.
There's only four heroes that was shown.
Member of the Order of the Stone? The stories never mentioned him.
This is so crazy.
This might explain why Ivor had such a grudge against Gabriel.
They lied to us. They lied to the whole world.
Why would they do this?
This is so crazy.
The Order might not be what we thought they were, but Petra is still out there. That monster is still out there.
Jesse's right. We need to focus on what we came here to do.
Where do these stairs go?
To the rest of them. Booyah! Let's
go. Let's go up.
Best answer ever.
Now this is cool.
Wow.
What happened to the walls?
More like what happened to this whole place.
Could have built it better.
This must have been where they met.
Just saying.
So where are they then?
Gabriel said that once we find the temple, the amulet would lead us to the Order of the Stone.
Well, what are you waiting for? Pull it out then.
Is something supposed to happen?
Well, that was a letdown.
There's got to be something we're missing. Look around and see if you can find anything.
Right here, bro. Pedestal. Put it right there. Trust me.
It's the same as the amulet.
Trust me. Trust me. Yeah, boy. All right, let me see. I don't even want to talk to them fools. We got this. We got this, bro. Watch. You watch. What? Oh, but it turns all those off. Hey, babe. I'm like seeing maybe all of them. Let's turn all of them on. Wait, why can't I turn that switch on? Almost had it. We almost have it. Let me see what happens if I turn this one off. No, that one doesn't really do anything. Oh, there we go.
Wow.
We got it, boys.
It's absolutely incredible. How did they build this? Okay.
Oh, that's
now
cool.
I'm impressed.
This is what Gabriel wanted us to find. It's the Order. It's showing where they are right now.
Look, we don't know enough about how this thing works. Maybe the amulet only tracks them when they're on the surface. Or maybe it doesn't work when they're in the Nether. We have to go off what we do know.
Petra's relying on us. That Witherstorm is still out there. We know that Gabriel was trying to tell us something. We've got to find the Order of the Stone.
But there are only
two
members.
There
are only two members of the Order left?
He said Soren was missing.
That leaves Magnus.
Or Elagard.
Well, let's head out.
I'm not going with you guys. I have to stay here.
What?
If I know Petra, she's probably doing everything she can to find this place. She's still out there. She has to be.
We might need your help out there. You should come with us.
Nah. You don't need me. This is where I should be. If there's even a small chance she's alive, I have to stay. Go. Get help. I'm gonna focus on making this place safe before nightfall. This temple is pretty big, though. If we're gonna have a chance at fortifying it, I'm gonna need some help. If, maybe one of you guys can hang back with me?
Sounds like Olivia will have you totally covered while me and Jesse are out finding Magnus.
Finding Magnus? You really think that's how it's going to go? We need Elagard. She's the world's greatest engineer. She'll figure out a way to stop that thing.
We're trying to destroy it. And when it comes to destruction, Magnus is the master. You're a smart person, Jesse. And obviously, the smart thing to do is to go get Magnus.
I think Axel meant Elagard there, Jesse.
No. I don't think Elagard. I did. Pretty sure.
Olivia, you and I are going to Elagard's.
Awesome.
Axel, you stay here with Lucas and get the place ready for when Petra shows up.
What, with that guy?
I'm right here.
Come on, Axel.
Yomp.
For Petra's sake.
Yomp.
I'll do it. For Petra.
I'll take it.
Petra.
Guys? Please hurry.
Jesse and Olivia return to the Nether.
Here we go, boys.
Intent on finding Elagard, the Redstone engineer. And find themselves in a place of mechanical marvels, Redstone rarities. Amazing machines, limited only by the imagination of their brilliant creator. While the great storm grows, consuming everything in its wake. Time is running out for our intrepid heroes.
What? Okay, help fight the Iron Golem. You and other players helped Petra when escaping the Witherstorm. You and semi-rulers let Lucas leave the shelter. You and 34 seek out Elagard and the engineer with Olivia. That's crazy. Wow. The voice is on Futurama. There's a lot of interesting voices in this. Yeah, I would agree. We'll let this run. We'll let this run for the YouTube, because I'm going to put this on YouTube. So we'll let this whole... We'll let all the credits run. Wow, my mouth. We'll let all the credits run through this. But yeah, this is gonna go directly to YouTube. I'm just gonna do some cuts from the times where we were taking breaks and when we were doing raffles and whatnot, but yeah. Oh, and the random crashing. But I think that has to do more with my capture card than anything else. So it's not that big of a deal. Too bad the game is boring. I'm gonna get... What? That's a hater, bro. You're just a hater. You even forgot to put the cap in there. SMH, bro. SMH. Why are you going?
I'm going to bed.
Okay, good night. Wait, come here. No, come here. What's up, Hercules of War? 007? How you doing, bro? What should we play next? I don't think episode 2 is out yet. Because the game kind of just released today. So... what do you guys want to do? just waiting for the... I'm just waiting for the credits, man. Oh, IT, yo, what up? IT! It sounds like there's video, like, there's voices in the background. Why are the end credits so long? I have no clue, Ghetto Mickey Mouse. I don't know, man. I don't know, bro. I don't know, bro. I don't know. They're so long, though. They're so long. What up, mine? Penguin, music, yo, and you. Aww. Aww, I'm in the credits. Ruben the cat. What? Daisy, Cheese, and Poppy. I'm like picking random names. Charlie's and the chair. Or Cherries, Cheryl's and the chair. Chewy Chew. George, R.I.P. Aww. Oh, there you go. It's over. What's up, Mega Man Supreme? Welcome to the stream, my bro. In memory of Mark Neal. Well, bros, if you guys want to see more, please stay tuned to my YouTube channel. Please subscribe. And I love you all. Like and subscribe. Leave your comments down below. And we'll be doing more of this. We'll be doing episode 2 and 3 and however more episodes there will be for this game. Anyways, boys, you guys take it easy. Thanks for stopping by and watching. I'll see you guys again. Peace.